through both corners. Connor Clifton. Hard backhand. Matheson, one touch to Brendan Gallagher. A save by Swayman.
Play between the dots, get to the front of the net. At his size, you pay a price in this league, and he has, but he just keeps coming back. You know, it's important for him to be in the line.
Gets it back from Frederick. Flies through the center zone. Coyle drags it along. Bertuzzi scores his first goal as a Bruin.
They may have drawn a penalty at the same time.
Yep. Forward of the goal line. 2-minute penalty coming.
He makes a play at the offensive blue line. Coyle just gets checked as he tries to attack the net on the backhand, but Bertuzzi gets to a loose puck. He's looking to make a play to the slot. They get a good bounce. Puck's at his feet. Wideman's trying to take him. He's trying to make a play to the slot area. Deflects off a Canadian. Yeah, Montreal's playing with pace. And the minute the Bruins get a little separation, they need more.
A.J. Greer! Saved by Allen.
A's starting to play with the puck a little bit more. McAvoy, nice pass, even though it was deflected a little bit. It gets to the intended target.
Lindholm. Orloff. Off-pace pass, Pastrnak, saved by Allen.
Pull that puck back far enough off that left hip to finish off what he was looking to do. Good read here by Jake Allen. The puck's out in front of Pastrnak, so he's thinking, no chance for a shot. I can start cheating on the slide.
Pastrnak against Edmondson. Flips to DeBrusk. And the shaft of the stick comes through for Jake Allen. Brianna Gallagher off the post by Barron.
That was a bomb.
Yep.
Good puck movement by the Canadian.
1-0 in pucks that go past the goal line. Jake DeBrusk in alone. 2-0. Four games in a row with goals for Jake DeBrusk.
And what a heads-up play by Connor Clifton coming out of the penalty box. They get the break off the post, but how about that little back pass tap right out of the penalty box? He didn't just skate across the ice and get on the Bruin bench for a change. He was in the neighborhood to make a play, so he stuck around and made it. And what a nice explosive.
Suzuki to Matheson, flattens it, saved by Swayman on the post, denying Suzuki. Matheson, glove save by Swayman. McAvoy meets Harvey Pinard. Kirby Dock protects the puck. Kovacevic, and Suzuki finds the five hole. 2-1. The goal comes at the 19:41 mark.
Right through his body. Yeah, Bruins doing a great job, PK. It looked like they were going to survive the rest of this period. But that diagonal seam pass in the 5-on-4 power play situation finds Suzuki for a one-time.
The rest of Greer's major penalty. Orloff sprays it down. Pitlick back to Barron. Pitlick cross ice. DeBrusk breaking with Zacha, short-handed. Jake DeBrusk, a glove save by Jake Allen. Bertuzzi is on his feet and in the gate. Suzuki drops to Dock, and a save by Swayman. Scramble in the crease.
I was wondering if this was offside. You know, guys climbing off into the bench. Curious as to where that puck was into the offensive zone, because as Montreal was changing out, they were inside the offensive zone, leaping over the boards. Regardless, a little spin pass by Dock, right pad save on Harvey Pinard. Does this puck cross the goal line is what they're looking at. The reach back by Swayman. From that angle, tough to tell if there's any white ice in between the puck and the goal line.
The goal, the camera inside the frame of the goal should be decisive.
Now they're dropping the puck.
Yep. Pezzetta goes down holding his head.
Yeah, a good hard shove by Zboril in that scrum.
Bertuzzi to Pastrnak, a career high! 49 goals for David Pastrnak.
But a good read. Seal the boards, have an idea where you want to go with this puck. If you're able to handle the wraparound, Bertuzzi did all that.
McAvoy, quick re-entry. Zaka, the save by Allen. Bertuzzi. Zboril, Pastrnak, robbed by Allen.
He did it off the rush, and then he gets a chance down low. That was his third chance.
Matheson races to the middle of the line. Mike Hoffman through Swayman's glove. Suzuki. Harvey Pinard is the bumper. Suzuki to Matheson, and a goal by Doc. A beautiful pass by Matheson, finding Doc uncovered at the far post.
It's back to the way they started the game. They're playing with pace. And the Bruins have gone back to that, not getting separation when they have opportunities to make a play. And now on the power play, they're able to score to cut this to 3-2. I mean, this is good puck movement. Look at Matheson. Top of the umbrella, but not standing still. Looking to get open space. Where's the lane? Where can I move to get a passing lane? Right here. And then a beautiful shot pass. We'll just call it a pass. I mean, this is a beautiful snap pass to Doc. Great little tip. There's no pace to it, and I think the guys touched on the most important aspect, and that's the lack of speed through center ice. They don't have the pace.
His past Doc. Savard, Drouin, Kirby Doc, and what a save by Swayman!
Involved, but there's a lot of talent involved there, too. Doc, the spinorama, finds Drouin.
Pastrnak on the go! A circus move! And can't get off a shot. Zaka keeps the puck alive. Krejci scores from Clifton.
And it's Pitlick who he beat.
Payback.
Kind of avoid the puck at center ice. It allowed Pastrnak to try that one-on-one move against David Savard. When that didn't work, now it's about puck retrieval. Nice job initially by David Krejci. Pastrnak comes back to the puck. Support the play. What a nice look here by Connor Clifton at the right point. He moves a little laterally, gives himself a lane.
Goals in three games in a row. Lindholm, the drive, tipped by Bertuzzi, and a save by Allen.
He knows Tierney's trying to get in the shooting lane, so I'm going with option B. I mean, that's a good tip, kind of like the Kirby Doc goal.
Montreal, a spirited effort. Is it enough? The Bruins have four different goal scorers and beat the Habs on their only trip to Boston this season, 4-2.